I might come back to that one. I want to try out the flying vehicle. Before I hit the hay. At least try to figure out its controls a little bit. Alright, showcase the helicopters, air to ground combat, infantry transport, large environment. Take on Arma 3 rotor wing flight, transport a quick reactions force to the scene of attack on one of our facilities. Transport, takeoff, fly to your community base, deploy troops, briefing. Unit base is coming through attack. We believe enemy forces have dealt with local guerrillas and have launched a surprise hit. An assault motorized quick response force has been dispatched to the area, but our forces are in need of immediate relief. Three SF squads, Vipers, red, blue, and green, are prepared to assault these teams. Will be deployed by helicopter. Call sign Hydra, Chimera, and Dragon dispatched from Stratus Airfield. Stratus Airfield, I guess. With aerial support, they should be able to fight off the enemy forces until ground forces reinforcements arrive. Okay. Team Hydra, one group leader. Showcase, take on. Okay. Alright, continue.
Riven to all teams. Get to your vehicle. We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east.
My vehicle. Thought I was a pilot. I am the pilot.
Hydra, drop the response team at the Comito base and await further intel.
Roger.
All right, how do I fly this thing? As a commander of a pilot or a pilot, you are in control of a vehicle. Press G to launch countermeasures when you see an incoming missile. When a missile lock warning appears, control G to switch to countermeasures. Fire mode, press H to hide your fly. Okay. Alright, well, how do you fly this thing?
Come on, start up! We need to take off ASAP!
He is startup.
Come on, start up! We need to take off ASAP! Helicopter.
up. Cyclic forward, cyclic backward. QZ, right pedal, C, X. W is up and S is down. See what's going on.
To all teams, get to your vehicle. We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east. Hydra, drop the response team at the Comito base and await further intel.
Roger.
So Q is takeoff. W is forward. Whoa! W is forward.
Understood, Griffin. Hydra diverting now.
Chopper pilot's bad. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought, but to get the pitch is a little difficult. So Q raises it off with ground, I think that was what I ended up determining. It's Q or W. I think Q started it up, and then W raised it off the ground, something like that.
To all teams, get to your vehicle. We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east. Hydra, drop the response team at the Comito base and await further intel.
Roger.
Okay. race, is it? Knee lowers it? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, so I can use my mouse to control it. Okay, so I can just use the mouse to control it.
Hydra, be advised. We've got two Alpha Victors approaching the radar facility from the west. Engage and destroy those vehicles.
Understood, Griffin. Hydra diverting now.
Something to hover. You need just like a tutorial where you're invincible, where you can just practice this stuff. So it takes way too long to reload in between. You need to just put the controls up on the screen. I mean, it's hard just switching back and forth between the screen and trying to memorize all these different controls. Needs to be a little bit more interactive. I mean, I'm assuming they're going to put a tutorial like that into the game, but right now it's not in there, so... Being that I'm, you know, I think I'm a perfect indicator, seeing as how I've never used choppers before in Arma. It's really confusing. Seem like I could use the mouse.
Griffin, to all teams, get to your vehicle. We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east. Hydra, drop the response team at the Kamino base and await further intel.
Roger.
Is it really that hard to just make it like one button makes it go up, the other button makes it go down? You know, make it like, I mean, if you, why couldn't they use the exact same controls they use for when you're swimming underwater? Exactly the same. And just make it, you use your mouse to move yourself around, and that's it. Okay, what's the option? Controls, Gyroscope. Helicopter movement. Okay. Mouse. W is up. Cyclic forward. Cyclic backward. Down. Where is it? So mouse up. Mouse down. Left. A. D. Collective raise is Q. Collective lower is Z. Okay, left shift is your hover. Okay, so we can double tap the shift button to hover on or off. Left pedal. Okay, so let me switch these then. What's E? E isn't doing anything in this mode. So I'll just put Q and E. Lower left pedal, C is end, left pedal, I'll put space bar. Cyclic right is D. Left pedal, let me switch these around. Left pedal should be delete. I didn't need that. Left pedal should be that. Yes, delete. Left pedal should be C. Okay. Right pedal should be space. Okay. S is down, A is left, D is right. Okay, that works. It's not all that complicated. I think it'd be better with those controls though. Alright.
Griffin to all teams! Get to your vehicle! We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east. Hydra, drop the response team at the Camino base and await further intel.
Roger.
Hydra, be advised. We've got two Alpha Victors approaching the radar facility from the west. Engage and destroy those
I took off. And everybody survived the crash. That's the important thing. Any landing you can walk away from. Oh my goodness. In all the years of sim games, they still can't make helicopters crash in video games seem realistic. That's one element they've never been. It's always like, it's like a kid playing with a rubber ducky. It's just like bouncing around all over the place. And one big piece of metal that just has it burn texture put over it.
To all teams, get to your vehicle. We've got reports of multiple contacts to the east.
These chopper sounds are way too loud, too. I'm trying to find out what's the... Come on. Alright, get
it. Hydra, drop the response team at the Kamido base and await further intel.
Roger. Understood, Griffin. Hydra diverting now. Hydra reporting. Vehicles have halted north of Mike 26. Roger. Enemy units disembarking, moving towards the facility.
Acknowledged, Hydra.
Fuck! We're under attack here! Griffin, Mike 2-6 is under sustained mortar attack. Unable to land. Acknowledge.
Understood. Locate and engage those mortars.
Why is this thing, like, unable to turn properly? It's like it wants to roll, it doesn't want to turn. It's a chopper, it should be able to spin. It's just weird controls. This is like no way to land this thing. So we turned it. Played around enough. I guess these vehicles are just gonna be a bane to my existence for now. And I think I'm gonna end the stream here because I still have to do some editing to get it up on YouTube. So I'll end it here, and I'll be back tomorrow to do some multiplayer streaming in Arma 3. Alright, later.